Takes back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things have changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
Why I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Oh, I had my IQ tested.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
Gangbanger!
Shit! A bonus car's onto us! Split up!
Keep up, motherfucker! Just a liability, CJ. Why you bother coming back?
Straight back into the game, right, dog? Was it this bad before you left?
I take that,
man. I'm glad it ain't me.
The mug ass shit. You look at the end. You watch the
street. Yeah, I'm just killing time.
Move it, CJ. You embarrassing us, nigga.
East Coast got you all thinned out, home. Come on, CJ! You can't keep up with the fat man!
I do a lot of wild shit. I'll do anything for money.
I got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
A horse, huh?
Joseph.
Oh, thanks.
This murder puts me in the mood.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Look at this beef being him.
Oop! Sorry about that.
Not good at all.
Dynamite.
Master Shadow.
The home of cool red grooves, soul, and just a little classic funk. Playing for San Diego and across the whole state just the way you like it, Daddy.
Master Sam's F.A.
Give me that bike!
Watch one cigarette.
Rhyming it all. sure what I'm talking about, but I'm
They say living in Los Santos is the equivalent of smoking a pack a day. If that's the case,
come on, asshole, then fight.
So I chose
That's all you got?
Straight from Canada.
Yeah.
You know about that Happy Farmer kit?
Stinks like my underwear.
Later, homie. Have a good day.
get up. I'm in a hurry.
This is your homie Big Bang doing it evolution style. Rolling out the ocean and bumping radio LX. We're gonna do it like this. Let's go!
Look at that! The Hendersons are getting a new fence.
Ah, who cares? They're swingers.
I want a new fence.
We just got one 2 years ago after your parents were killed.
I want a new fence. That's it. We're never having...
You're listening to Radio X, the birthplace of modern rock and fundamental social upheaval.
Do you worry that nobody likes you? We'll provide you with friends. Kifam, I'm the Honorable Christopher Lamar. Covet your neighbor's ass no longer. The Epsilon program seeks out the convenient bits from every faith to create a religion that is uniquely American. Expensive, promiscuous, and entirely meaningless. And unlike other major religions, we only tithe 8.75%. That means less for God and more for you. All you have to do is read and understand the Epsilon.
Bye.
You didn't, asshole!
Same one leaves the station every hour. Hello, Dusthead, what's on your mind?
You're so lame. You're trapped in a time warp. Nobody understands what the hell you're saying.
Look, shithead, I run through life with a torch in one hand and a sword in the other, and when I play the music the program director tells me to, I don't care whether your hair is green, you love men, or you're missing fingers. Sooner or later, it's logger time.
What you been drinking?
The listeners anyway.
Back down soon?